Because you're putting up as God is constantly flip-flopping on what
no,
is.
No, I'm not putting it up that God is constantly flip-flopping. This is a thought experiment, dude. It's like the fucking trolley problem.
Technically, the Bible shows God flip-flopping. It's a to God flip-flopping between do not kill, also please slaughter this entire village, and dash their kids' heads against the rocks.
Yeah, because they're unrighteous and you're sparing the children of